Dear Rizal National High School, minabuti kong sulatan ka ngayong 52 mong kaarawan upang batiin ka at ibadama kung gaano kita pinapahalagahan. We've been together for more than 5 years, those 5 fruitful years. Challenging as it may seem, but fulfilling because I know it is not just for you, but of your children, our heroes. Noong unang taon tayong magkakilala, napagtanto kong may mga daladala kang mga problema. Hindi na ikaw yung dati kong nababalitaan. Hindi na ikaw yung isa sa mga nangunguna sa iba't ibang mga larangan. Ikaw na ay napag-iiwanan. Then, we met each other. We looked into how we can possibly improve the situation. We talked with your community, your teachers and staff, your students, your barangay officials, your parents, and even the external stakeholders. We, as one, worked so hard to once again experience your glory days. Hindi madali. Hinay-hinay. Bawat isa tumutulong upang iingat hindi lang ang kanyang sarili kung hindi ng ibang nahihirapan. At sa pagdaan ng panahon, unti-unti nakakita tayo ng liwanag sa dilim. Now that you are celebrating your 52nd Foundation Day, I believe you are now much better than the day we met. You now have regained some of your lost glory. Your sons and daughters will continue strengthening and working hard to gain much more. Kahit sa panahon ng pandemic na ito, nagpapatuloy ang walang sawang paghahanap ng paraan upang ikaw ay lalo pa naming may pagmalaki. Hindi ito madali. Alam kong maraming mga balakid ang nakahambalang sa iyong dadaanan. Pinakikiusap ko lang sa iyong mga anak, sa mga teachers and staff. Sana hindi sila ang maging dahilan sa hindi mo pag-usad sa mas maganda pang bukas. It is my fervent prayer that whoever will come to lead you, unite. Magkaisa at huwag magkawatak-watak. There should be no personal grudges that will hound you. Isipin lang sana nila palagi ang iyong kapakanan. As I now bow from government service, I say, farewell Rizal National High School. Soar higher for the realization of the dreams of your sons and daughters. Thank you so much for the honor of being with you. I will cherish all those moments. Paalam, sayonara, goodbye. Gumagalang, Nestor R. Lucas. At the outset, I would like to thank the Execom of the 52nd Foundation Day, especially Director General Sir Jesper Bayawa. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you very much for having me as your principal. Thank you and God bless.